Listen to me, Eddie. You're smarter than this. This isn't you, it's the suit. Yeah, I have to dodge those. I need to dodge faster than that. Let me help you before you do something you're going to regret. I gotta get Eddie off campus before somebody gets hurt. Was Herman.
Oh no, it's you!
Well, you are kind of in my neighborhood, Herman. I'm wasting my time and Herman's. Let's just web him up and get it over with. Good old predictable Herman. See you around, pal.
Holy!
Nice mess. You don't say. That's my bike you smashed this place up with. What are you supposed to be anyway? Bub, I'm the best at what I do. And what that is ain't pretty at all. See these claws? Unbreakable. You. Idea, bub. A mutant can't have a nice quiet evening without some damn thing. Bub, you have no idea how big a mistake you just made. That you thought you were the big and scary one. I can guarantee I'm scary. Had a hope that would take the fight out of you.
Is that a rhinoceros horn, or you just have to be...
to see. I'm so scared I can't even finish my lame joke.
Don't worry. Nothing's broken. Except my spine. A few ribs. Maybe everything else. Ow.
Seros, my harness!
Maybe if I jump on his back and beat on him.
Contriterate, non-placent, extrovert!
Here goes nothing. That had to hurt.
Let's see how you deal with the power upside the head!
Looks like a weak spot. With the electricity gone, maybe I can hurt this guy. Sparks are gone. My chance. Trask. Trask. Why does that name seem so familiar?
Back away from me, Master Venger. My diminutive corpus will not withstand your contumelious defeasance!
Not with the big words again.
Time to abscond this locus!
Couple hundred grand in all the nook.
All right, people, on your toes.
No, I want out.
You ready?
I'm serious, I don't.
Hey, Reek's vulnerable to electricity. This'll be fun. Bring it!
Another superhero on the side? I thought you and me had something special. I bet it's Daredevil, isn't it? What does he have?
Back off, kid! I did it! I finally got that little yutz! All right, let's finish this up.
Fine.
Like hell! I got dibs!
You're gonna die, Clark! Die!
Screwing around. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do it right. That's more like it. No, no, no. You are as stupid as you look.
Thank you.
that? The suit is swallowing my webs. Something about Eddie. I can't stay close to him for too long. He's killing me. Me hurt you, Eddie. I'm totally serious.
Brock, sit.
You guys, the shield?
You're in the way.
Tango down. Prep for evac.
Hey! What is this? What's going on?
Nothing that concerns you.
My bruised ribs beg to differ. Yeah. Okay then. Sure. I'll just stay here and, oh, nuts.
And he'll come to you, of his own free will.
Oh, I don't think we have to worry about that.
What the hell are you doing?
This is mine! And you can't have him!
Loose. I need backup at my location ASAP. what is left to try.
Target secured.
There's something you don't see every day. Almost every day. But not every day. Hey! Where'd you get the cool suit? And by cool, I mean cumbersome and riveting. Take it too hard. I mean, clearly, as you can see, I'm kind of a costume design snob. Okay, fine. It's a nice suit. Sorry. Jeez.
You are very irritating.
Really? Oh, I like to think I'm more charming than irritating. Where did he go? No, seriously. Well, that just figures. Hey, I know you get this all the time, but any of you see a big, scary robot guy with a backpack? Latverian embassy? That's just great. Aw, where'd he go? I hate it when this happens. Because every time this happens, something even worse happens about 2 seconds. By a 15-year-old kid. I am gonna smack the green right off you. I have now officially run out of ways to say ow.
And now this ends.
I agree. What is this again? Up high, down low, too slow. What did the five fingers say to the face? Slap! How much harder do I need to hit you? Please stop doing that.
second while I go get a glass of water?
Burn the world!
Aw, little fella's all tuckered out.
Why don't you fall down?
I want a genetic suppressor collar on Osborne 3 minutes ago. Get this area sealed off inside of 10 seconds or I'll fire the first son of a...
You with Fury?
Good job here. Could you have made a bigger mess?
No, and believe me, I tried.
You've got some mouth on you.
Wow, you'd think it'd be a teeny bit nicer considering I just did your job for you.
I require a sample. Tell me, Mr. Parker, did you ever wear the Venom suit yourself?
What is this?
Did you wear the suit?
Once. Only for a few hours.
It appears that the suit bonded itself to you. It's amazing you've survived any encounter with Eddie Brock at all. The microscopic suit particles in you want to join with the suit Brock wears. Fascinating. Let's see if we can help them. In case this kills you, I want you to know I think your father was a genius, 10 years ahead of the curve. Status?
Eddie, what's going on?
I have absolute, total control. Now then, I have a score to settle.
Which way do you figure?
Trask's offices.
My father! Tell me about my father!
Everything you could ever want to know about your parents is right here. I've had this ever since I found out.
Again?
Down, boy. My contract with Trask expired 10 minutes ago. And if you're chasing him, don't worry. He doesn't know how to fly that helicopter.
But you...
No hard feelings. Business is business, eh?
Was over. Now I can learn everything that Trask knew about what happened 10 years ago. Burn it. We'll start new. Peter, I have all these things in my head, things I want to say, things I think as your father you'll need to hear. You're going to find that there are people in this world, people who you are going to look at and say, why is this person like this? I find myself surrounded by people who will do or say anything just for the appearance that they are better than they are.
There were three survivors of the crash. They all reported seeing the same thing. One of the witnesses was my mother. She died in the ambulance.
Peter, you did good today.
Eddie needs to see this. It's about our parents.
Eddie's not here. He was gone before we showed up. We'll find him. We always do.
Mr. Trask, I have been looking forward to this.
Eddie? I can't believe.
You know what I can't believe? I can't believe that after all the things you did, all the things you made me do, that after all of that, all you got was 3 years in a golf course prison.
You can't do anything to me in here. The guards...
They aren't near. Where aren't enough.
You want to talk about it?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
You can just ramble.
I'm okay.
I love you.
I know. It's just...
What?
Eddie, I mean. He's out there. And I don't know if I'm scared of him or for him.
But he's not here.
No.
I'm here.